There are a number of tools available for preventing malaria, and it's based on understanding the life cycle of the malaria parasite. The tools include in your residual spraying, insecticide-treated bed nets, chemo prevention with antimalarials.